no. Didn't anybody tell you? You were supposed to wear a costume.
Shut up. I need to talk to you. You know that girl, Katie?
Yeah, she's cool. I invited her tonight.
Well, be careful, because she has a huge crush on you.
Really? How do you know?
Because she told me. She tells everybody. It's kind of cute, actually. She's like a little girl. She, like, writes all over her notebook, Mrs. Erin Samuels. And she made this t-shirt that says, I heart Erin, and she wears it under all her clothes.
Oh, come on.
Well, who can blame her? I mean, you're gorgeous. And okay, look, I'm not saying she's a stalker, but she saved this Kleenex you used, and she said she's gonna do some kind of African voodoo with it to make you like her.
What?
This was it. Regina said she would talk to Erin for me, and now she was.
I know she's kind of socially retarded and weird, but she's my friend, so just promise me you won't make fun of her.
Of course I'm not gonna make fun of her.
How could Janice hate Regina? She was such a good... slut!
What are you doing? You broke up with me.
That's crazy. Why would I break up with you? You're so hot.